Short sale information. Short sale specialist answers the question, how value is determined in a short sale? The APV and appraisal. So, looking for short sale information? You've come to the right place. Mike Wrigley, certified default advocate, distressed property expert, and your short sale specialist here. Thanks for joining us. Today, let's talk about how value is determined in a short sale. Before the lender, servicer, or investor can make a decision on your short sale, they have to determine the fair market value of the property. There are several ways lenders go about doing with some being more accurate than others. Depending on the property type, they include the broker price opinion, or BPO, the assessed property value, or APV, and the full appraisal. Last time we discussed the BPO. Today, let's talk about the APV and the appraisal. The APV is what value the county is showing for property tax purposes. The APV can be misleading. Assessed value and market value can be two very different numbers. In a declining market, when short sales are most prevalent, the APV will be high, giving the short sale servicer investor inaccurate value. The APV is generally used when the short sale lender or investor needs a ballpark value when deciding to move forward with the file or not. The last method is the full-on appraisal by a licensed appraiser. These are generally considered the most accurate when determining market value. The issue with an appraisal is the same as with any human-generated report, where the preparer is compensated by the piece, not the quality of the work. If the appraiser is from out of the area or is unfamiliar with the nuances of the neighborhood, a value too high or too low can be realized in the appraisal. In an appraisal, the appraiser will measure the exterior of the property to determine the square footage, take a full set of interior and exterior photos, and even take photos of the comparable properties he is using for the report. Much more time consuming and hopefully much more accurate, an appraisal usually costs between $350 and $450 depending on the services agreement with the appraiser. So there you have it. You can see how it's possible to get such a wide range of value on a property. Really, the true value of a property is exactly what someone else is willing to pay for it. Pure and simple. Is a short sale right for you? Give me a call. Let's find out. To get a better idea of when your home will be worth what you owe, log on to www.shortsaleandloanmod.info for a free estimate, or call me today for a free no-obligation consultation for the latest short sale information. Call me today. Sleep better tonight. You'll be glad you did.